It's not very often a clutch, it's fair either. It's a Fendt 720. Don't know who it is. I'll just see him going around the corner. That's another machine I've caught today. I actually think I came the wrong way from where I'm heading, but not to worry. If I hadn't gone the wrong way, I wouldn't have found this sprayer. Not very sure what sort of crop that is, to be honest. Whether it's, I don't know what it is, to be honest. Anyway, that's my way around the corner. Fendt 720 and a horse. Four lib, 4 point LT, whatever. So you only need to go around the end rig once, then you're okay. And it looks like a PX20 tractor, so it's fairly new Fendt. I'll just see it turning and that'll make it do. So, for once in my life, I've been very, very lucky finding different things today. Usually it's the other way around. I look and look and can't find anything. But today, it's been okay.